Hello! In this video I will show you how to enable or disable app drawer on CUBOT KingKong 6. So you have to start by long pressing on your screen and then click on home settings. And now you have to scroll down and here you have a home screen and you can choose between regular and no app drawer. So that's it for this video. If you liked it, please remember to leave like and subscribe.